Hey, this is Jay Stargaard, international artist and owner of Stargaard Art. Today's a little bit of a different day. We are going on an install. So in amongst working on the projects that I'm doing, and I'll be doubling up on projects pretty soon, which will be fun because you'll get to check that out. So a day can be extremely different. Hey, this is Jay Stargaard, international artist and owner of Stargaard Art. This year, I have committed to opening up my studio to you to share the creative process and spark the light of inspiration and creativity inside of you. Let's do this. If you guys don't know, this is Daisy, and we're here for Peanut Butter on a Stick. It's all the neighborhood dog's favorite things, in case you didn't know. So today is about an install. I am going to take a piece, I'll show it to you here in just a sec. If the client is considering putting one of the pieces outside, which is totally awesome and totally fun, but what I've done this morning is I have put an extra layer of sealant on the piece just to give it that little extra oomph, you know, just to make sure. And with the sealants, I still have pieces that I have sealed that, oh, yucky, I did the wrong end. Ugh, I'll have to fix that. But I have pieces that I have sealed that are, let's see, I've been in business for how many years? 14? Longer, maybe. And they're still gorgeous outside. So today, the install is this afternoon, so I'm just giving it one more shot and cleaning it up. And I realized I didn't put the name on the back of the piece, so I'll be engraving that also. All right, that's what I know for now, and I'm gonna clean the good end of my peanut butter stick off after Daisy cleans it off, because that's the end I usually hold. And now I'm in the middle because that end, so that's the community end. But anyways, all right, so let's check out the install all day long. This is like, I don't know how many coats I usually put on 3 coats, but this is just a quick hit, just quick touch, just in the big surfaces to just ensure that extra quality and endurance outside. This one, it's just a series that I love and is so beautiful and playful and light with the extra butterflies flying up the wall and things. So I just really enjoy it. So. This is super fun to do because it doesn't have to be way intense and massively technical, because it already has a really good seal job on it. I just get to come in and just do a touch-up. So it makes it really easy and quick and light. And if you do things well the first time, you don't have to go back and redo massive amounts of it. So it's easier to maintain and move forward than it is to drag it all out and grind it all out and clean it and repolish it. So that light bit of maintenance is really easy to do. The sculpture's all sealed, all set, cleaned, ready to go. The go bag's ready. Gotta have a go bag installation. At some point, I'll do a full video on the installation, maybe a couple, because there's so much to think about. But on the quickie side of it, this is I'm gonna knock on wood as I say this, a rather easy install. So, we're just putting up some hangers and some nails in order to suspend the butterflies. So I don't need that much, but I have to have the right equipment. And then whenever I take the right equipment, I always take two of the things that are possibly breakable. I always take two or more of, depending. But I've got my go tub. And it's actually pretty easy. I've got all the equipment and the stuff for backup in case something goes wrong. I can fix it while I'm there. And I've got my ladder. And really important to think about is whenever I bring something in to somebody's house from my shop, it has to be clean. There is not okay. Some of the houses that I do are really high-end, and even if they're not high-end, I still take a high-end approach to the installation. So you clean the bottoms of your ladder, you clean your ladders, you clean the buckets, the bottoms of the buckets, and making sure that you come in and leave only the amazing experience of the sculpture left behind. No other scrape the floor, left crap on the floor, any of that kind of stuff, because that's not cool. So thinking it through, making sure that I got it all together and clean and doing a really nice job. So I'm excited about today. We're getting closer and packing up and loading my truck up. So much fun to get to check out work that I've done, because when I create the work, I have an idea and I see it, but it never even comes close to what it's like in the end. And having source flow through me to create these pieces is such a pleasure, and it's so special that I enjoy looking at the work, because I never know what it's gonna be or how it's gonna be, that final product. So it's really fun to get to play a little bit and enjoy what has already been created. All right, I've arrived at the client's house, and it's absolutely beautiful here, super gorgeous. So really excited about the install, and so just about to do that, and I don't know if it's okay or not to film yet, so I'm not gonna do that until I get permission, and just really excited. But here's the piece right behind me, and my kit is right there, so we're ready to roll. This is Jay Stargaard, and this is Elizabeth, and we're going to take a look at her place and get to see the piece that we installed for her. And just so you know, this place is amazing. It's so exciting to get to see what's happening. So we're going to show you a tour and then eventually end up at the piece. All right, here we go.
This is up here. My friend Denise did this. We're going to have some butterflies coming off of that. We have a bunch down by the
What's happening
street.
Out here?
Well, we have some fun pieces. It's more fun when you go down there. I just like to keep collecting outdoor art.
It's so exciting. But we have a whole crew with us, all the puppies.
That's right.
How long have you been here?
Since 2014.
2014. So lovely. Mm. That was just such an absolutely delightful experience. It is so much fun to go put up a piece of art that somebody loves and is going to enjoy in such a beautiful environment. It was just a pleasure. So big thank yous, and I hope that, and I know that art will be enjoyed by so many people. Because she has lots of visitors. Mm-hmm. So that's really, really fun. And what a retreat and an extraordinary place to get to be nourished and refresh your soul. And how delightful that is that my art gets to be a part of that. And so, yay, Source, you did good with that one. All right. You guys have a great day.